Hello guys, welcome back to my new video, and today I decided to build my own survival kit, which is a homemade survival kit that I was thinking about doing it for now a couple past 2-3 weeks since you seen the last video of the Viper Survival Tactical Kit. So I decided to build my own one, which is with all the first aid kit, hand warmers, like a rope, anything, any type of a thing. So, first on the list, we got rope, which is, it's really important that you need. This should help, hopefully. I'll do this, same thing. So, it's a rope, holds to 200 kg, and it's 7.5 meters. Good rope. Didn't test it out yet, so yeah. So let's open up. So just I threw everything and it's not packed at all. So at the top we have some batteries. They're AAA batteries and AA batteries. We have a headlamp. It's really good. We have tissues. We have gloves, which is good for snow, or if it's cold outside, or anything like that. First aid kit with gloves inside, bandages, and all kind of things. Multi-tool knife, which is perfect. We've got some wipes. Good smelted. We have two hand warmers. Two packs. We have syringe and for ear piece thing, whatever it is. We have pliers. And we have, that's the Viper Survival Tactical Kit that I that I showed you last time that I filmed the video. There's everything inside, as you can see, there's lock knife, fire star steel, combat bar saw, sewing kit, candle, compass, fishing kit, matches, emergency whistle, signaling mirror, safety pins, snare wire, and cotton wool. Well, that's it's a good kit, so good kit. Would recommend buying it in Amazonas. We have a torch, good torch, good light. Here we have some gloves, just to have them whenever you go get the wood and all, just perfect. We have here coffee, sugar bags, and tin foil. Here's a neck thing, so see this neck thing, it goes it's really good, won't gonna lie. So you put it around your neck whenever you go fishing outdoors when it's cold outside and all. And there you go. So this comes on and it's really it's kind of a worm inside it. Inside it, like, as you can see in the back as well. Like, it's warm and it keeps you warm, basically. So, like, it's really good idea. And plus, if, like, it's cold and all, you put this on and you put a hat on. Don't mind the writing. It's from Zoo Belfast. I bought this in Zoo Belfast, so I mean, like, it's good, like, good money there. Been last week. So, yeah. When you put the neck warmer on, and then a hat. Good. I mean, keeps you warm. Yeah, let's take this off. So, yeah. That's, been it for this video. And hope you like it. And subscribe, turn on the post notifications bell, and leave a like for this video, guys, please.